Hello friends, Happiest Mind Technologies, which is one of the leading IT service company, has filed draft prospectus for its upcoming IPO. In this video, we will analyze the draft prospectus and look at the following details. Happiest Mind Technologies is founded by Mr. Ashok Soota in 2011. Mr. Soota was co-founder, chairman and CEO of Mindtree Technologies. He was vice chairman of Wipro before co-founding Mindtree. From day one, the Happiest Mind was focused on new emerging technologies like cloud, social CRM, analytics, etc. Now, Happiest Mind get almost all its revenue from the new age technology. This is revenue breakup based on services. Here, the services like cloud, SaaS, security, artificial intelligence, and analytics, Internet of Things, contribute 97% of revenue. Whereas its peers in India like Mindtree, Infosys, TCS, the share of digital service is less than 50%. All these services are offered under three business units: Digital Business Service, Product Engineering Service, Infrastructure Management and Security Service. Let's take a moment and see the revenue breakup based on the industry and the geography. Coming to the financials, this is one of the fastest growing Indian IT company, with dollar revenue doubling in the period 2015 to 2019. Looking at the financials for last 3 years, the revenue grew at 20.8% CAGR from 4,891 million to 7,142 million in 2020. The EBITDA grew from 78.2 million in 2018 to 1,131 million in 2020, growing at a CAGR of 285.3% CAGR. The PAT is at 717 million, up from a loss of 224.7 million in 2018. And let's look some key financial ratios. The EBITDA margin is at 15.8%. The return ratios, the ROE is at 27.11%, ROCE at 28.9%. As per the DRHP, the company will be raising 110 crores through fresh issue for working capital requirements, and another 3.5 crores shares will be offered by the promoters and PE investors via OFS route. Thank you for watching. To subscribe, leave your feedbacks and comments. Thank you.